when someone who pays a lot of attention to how they look, act, and used their good image and charming behaviors to influence and manipulate their victims, they are called dandy. The theory of dandies is told by Robert Greene in Chapter 4 of Art of Seduction. He even said that dandies analyze how they use their sense of style and self-expression to seduce and manipulate people around them. Nah, 'cause you can dress well and become a dandy yourself. Don't try this at home.